Hi, I'm Dr. Leela Mohan. I'm MD physician. I mainly practice at Manipal, Motherhood and Rainbow Hospitals. I have my own center called as Padithem Healthcare, that is in HSR, Bangalore. The first and foremost thing is CGM, that is continuous glucose monitoring. There will be a sensor which is attached to your body and there will be a reader which is to be given to you. And then you can monitor very easily without pricking. You can even check the sugar levels even 500 to 1000 times in a day, and it can be recorded as a real-time data into the sensor and which can be viewed by the doctor. There are a lot of mobile applications which you can use, and then there are many graph. There are many technological things where your sugar levels are monitored by the graph indications. So blood glucose meter integrations and Bluetooth devices also helps in monitoring. The data can be captured into the mobile apps and then to your devices by the Bluetooth, so that it can be helpful for you to knowing the sugar levels. And then it always give a particular data. It helps you in keeping control of your sugar levels in your mind. Like it can provoke you, or it can make you understand, okay, my sugar levels are like this now, so it has to be get it treated, or it has to be addressed. It is of more concern, so you have to go and meet the doctor. So like that, it's a real time. Advices or pop-up messages which will be giving into your Bluetooth devices. This is also technologically or through mobile. It is very useful in controlling your sugar levels. Diabetes management apps. There are nowadays many apps are available for controlling your sugar levels, like the real-time diet and tracking, like what you are eating, how much you are eating, and regarding your lifestyle habits or healthy lifestyle, like walking, jogging, anything, or your sleep detectors. Nowadays there are many apps which are helpful in treating your sugar levels, which are associated with the technology and the mobile. Telemedicines and remote consultations, definitely monitoring of your medicines through a video call, whether person is taking or not, and you can have the consultations always through videos where you can directly talk to the doctor over the phone or video call, will definitely help you in getting treating the better results for the sugar. Artificial intelligence and integrating of the machines, and then insulin pumps are tied up with your CGMs also. These all are technologically advantageous to control your sugar levels. And there are certain devices where you can detect your hypoglycemias also, all your symptoms of anxiety, all like tremors, glycemias, headache, all those things will be detected by the mobile apps and technological device, which can be very useful for controlling our blood sugar levels. So these all are because of your smartphone-based technological applications and devices are very helpful in controlling your blood sugar levels, and mainly getting or achieving your target HbA1c levels. And it not only achieving the sugar levels, it also keeps you healthy. All walking, jogging, everything it keeps monitoring. It will keep the real updates, and then it keeps real-time live reminders. This has to be done, that has to be done. So definitely smartphone has changed our lives, and then in treating even our diseases also.